Welcome to the Microsoft Universal Print and YSoft OMNI series demonstration. The information and technology demonstrated today is subject to change and may differ upon reaching general availability. Microsoft's Universal Print technology seeks to transform the traditional print experience by leveraging cloud technologies. However, many legacy MFD devices, such as the one depicted here, need an enabling technology to become Universal Print compatible. From our experience, it takes many years for printer manufacturers to natively support new technologies, such as Universal Print. YSoft has developed integration with Microsoft's Universal Print technology via our OMNI Bridge appliance. As an edge device, the hardware offers a display panel, a colored LED state indicator, and a number keypad. This edge appliance is Ethernet-based and from a network perspective is configured between the Universal Print service and the printer itself. To get started, the OMNI Bridge and OMNI UP365 app must be authorized via its device code with the Microsoft Universal Print environment. One can perform this operation by entering the code from the appliance into the Microsoft Universal Print device authorization portal. Once correctly authorized, the connector will initialize the appliance and set it to an idle state. After initialization, the appliance registers the printer with Universal Print. The status is reflected in the display panel, and the LED transitions from green to blue. Checking the Universal Print portal, the registered printer is now available and ready to be shared. A user can now utilize the normal Windows 10 Add Printer feature to find the newly shared printer via Universal Print. From this moment, the user can take advantage of Universal Print via the OMNI Series solution. Additionally, a single OMNI Bridge can manage more than one printer. We now add another printer to the appliance and note that the status updates and reflects two of two printers now being managed. Beyond managing multiple printers, multiple OMNI Bridges can be combined into high availability groups to provide load balancing and failover for print jobs in the Universal Print enabled environment. From all of us at YSoft, we thank you for your attention and look forward to our Universal Print future.